So for as long as we've been talking about the Venom movie, there's been discussion about Carnage appearing in it as a secret cameo at the end. By all accounts, it seems like it's going to be Woody Harrelson that is going to be in there. But on top of that, there's been some teases that we're going to be getting something else that's being kept very secret. So let's talk about it. Now, when it comes to Venom, there's a lot of secrecy with this movie, and apparently they are going to be having something else in there that they don't want people to know. Now, what this is, we don't really know. Nobody really knows or has any big ideas on it, but apparently it is being kept under tight wraps, and it was recently teased by people involved with the film. So, what is it? Well, there's always the possibility, as we've talked about before, that they're trying. Like, they're really trying to fit this into the MCU. As I reported before, I was told by my source, who's the one that's been telling me all the things like where they're going to be shooting Spider-Man Far From Home before anybody reports it. He told me, look, Sony was scrambling to do something with Spider-Man. They want him in there. They said Spider-Man, somewhere down the road, is going to meet Venom. So, are they going to try to add Spider-Man in here as a last second type of, you know, shoot? It could happen. The Avengers shot the post-credit scene like 2 weeks. Not even. Like, when the premiere of the Avengers happened, like, they went and shot the shawarma scene. So, something like that could realistically still happen. Maybe Marvel Studios has now seen the movie, and they're like, you know what? This isn't bad. This is actually pretty good. Yeah, let's work that into continuity. We'll bring Tom Holland in, we'll shoot something, and it'll work out. It could be possible, but the secrecy around it, and the way they seem to tease something, that they go away from it as, you know, they keep hyping us up and then letting us down, I just don't want to build up any expectation for it. Honestly, I'm not expecting anything more than Carnage. But if it does happen, you know, icing on the cake, right? So you guys, let me know, what do you think it's going to be? Is there any possibility that we go see Venom and they've officially done some sort of secret cameo and we get Spider-Man? Is it possible?